Change is inevitable, they say. Just when you reach a point where everything seems to be working out fine in your life, something happens to disrupt it. This just doesn't happen in movies or your favorite TV serials. This also happens in everybody's lives, except it's a little less dramatic. But change is inevitable, and it is constant. To reinvent yourself is for you to adapt to this constant change. So today I want to share with you 5 steps that you can use whenever you're confronted with the change so that you can reinvent yourself. Let's get started. Your life and the circumstances you're in are direct results of the choices you've made, both positive as well as negative. So the first step in reinventing yourself is for you to identify the areas in your life that you want to change. Whether it's business you want to reinvent, yourself, your look, your body, your soul, whatever that you want to change, you need to ask yourself a few important questions such as, why do I want to reinvent myself? The purpose. What do I intend to get out of this process? Possible outcomes. Am I willing to give 100% of my time, effort, and energy to make this work? Commitment. Remember, change is possible only when you're open and willing to make that happen. And commitment is a big part of that process. To reinvent yourself means you're letting go of all that stuff that is holding you back. It includes habits, routines, roles, and responsibilities. So the next step in this process is for you to let go of what's holding you back. And how do you do that? Yes, letting go means that you're not thinking of those thoughts, and one of the ways of doing it is to practice mindfulness. But that takes practice. An easier way to do it is for you to write down all that is bothering you in a piece of paper and burn it up. Watch it as it burns and then say these words loudly. You don't have permission to stay in my life. So I'm letting you go. Sounds dramatic, isn't it? However, the action and the words that you say loud to yourself has powerful impact on the way you think and the way you feel. Now that the bad is burned, get on to the next step, which is to change the direction of your life. And this is the place where you create my change plan. This is your action plan that will include your vision for your new future and things that you need to do to reach that future. You can use a tool called Mind Map here. Write down your goals and ensure that you make it specific, that you know exactly what you need to do every single day. This is your comprehensive change plan. So once you've completed this specifically to every single day, then you make commitment to stick to it one day at a time. One of the biggest challenges that we face when we make big plans such as this is that we struggle to stick to it. And this is generic human tendency, so it's not exclusive for you. We all quit before we can establish new habits, beliefs, and pattern of behavior that would eventually bring the changes that we want. So the solution to this is the next step, which is for you to create reminders of your plan. These could be visual reminders or written reminders. Like vision board gives you a visual reminder, and written daily task list gives you written reminders. The visual reminders are very powerful though, and for this you can create an area, whether it's in your office or in your bedroom, a space where you can put up images which are closer to the goal that you want to reach. Ensure that you keep it a little realistic though, because if I want to lose weight, I can't put a sticky thin model there because there's no way I'm going to be reaching that goal and it's only going to give me frustration. Visual reminder of someone which is ideal body type that I would want to reach, in my case, Ashley Graham, then that would serve me enough motivation for me to get going. So ensure that you create these reminders around you. Final step in your reinvention process is that you revisit the plan periodically. Because just like our circumstances, we change too. So what was relevant to you 6 months ago may change today. That's okay. There's no need for you to beat yourself for this. Simply revisit your vision, goal, and plan and adjust to what is relevant to you today. So there you go. Those are my 5-step process in reinventing yourself. Remember, reinvention is a continuous evolution of change and transformation. There is no end to it. As long as we are alive, we'll have new goals to achieve and new milestones to reach. So consider this as a journey and not the destination. Well, that's it for me. If you have any questions or feedback, do leave it in the comment section below or reach out to me in any of the social media platforms that I'm on. And of course, finally, if you find this video resourceful, do hit a like button, share it with your friends, and of course, do not forget to subscribe to my channel, subscribe, and also hit the bell button so you'll never miss an update from me. Thank you so very much for watching. I'll see you next week. Bye.